Definition of forefoot varus. The plantar plane of the forefoot remains inverted relative to the plantar plane of the rear foot when the subtalar joint is in neutral. Using the same method to assess the foot for a varus, however, the practitioner must establish if the condition is a true varus by testing for a rigid osseous foot structure by applying a plantar grade force to the metatarsals. If the position is fixed, then it is a true varus. A true forefoot varus is rare and will be obvious